Okay, this is Montmorency, and the tree has been pruned down in order to allow for the machine to harvest it. Example of one tree. This is the 2514, where there's almost all the fruits taken on the sides, but right down the center where the drums weren't quite as close, there's still quite a bit of fruit left on. Here's the other side.
I know the first row wood, we picked, it did good on some, you know, but since there are different varieties on all of them,
that type of wood.